Attention shit talkers. Take two. I'm going to be going over topics of the day on shit talkers. Make sure you like and subscribe because the name of the YouTube channel is Shit Talkers 2.0. And it's about topics that we cover each day from politics, sports, and whatever the hell else we can come up with. But Mark Zuckerberg has got me on my last account. I need you guys to vote for Amendment 230 reform that takes the censorship out of all social media networks. And that'll help everybody a lot, because that's what's censoring our freedom right now. That's why all the conservatives are getting kicked offline. It's Amendment 230-B, I think. Well, anyway, let me get to this freaking post that's got me all butthurt. Where you at, Laser? Sanchez. Jimmy Emery and Jessica White commented on a post you shared. Let's see what they got going on here. It won't let me switch camera.
I'm fucking chiseled out of stone like a Greek god. Apollo and shit.
Yeah. Let's see what their big comment was. Yeah, I don't like a lot of things. Anyway, let's see what our comment.
I don't believe that looks too much like me. Because I'm fucking chiseled out of stone like a Greek god. Apollo and shit.
I'm learning here, guys. Bear with me. I don't even know how to drop this shit down and cancel it out anymore. Probably a little X up there. No, they got little X's that says you hit X and it'll go away. Y'all gonna make me lose my coat up in here, up in here. Let me tell you to you suckers, and it's gotta be quick. If you don't pass Amendment 230, you can suck my dick. Shut up, Apollo, you dumb motherfucker. You done made a fool out of yourself. No, I don't want to go to full screen. I want it up out of here. Come on. 11 views. Y'all watch 11 views of this stupid fucking video?
Because I'm fucking chiseled out of stone like a Greek god. Apollo and shit.
How do I get rid of this shit? It is done. You know what it is? I'm on my Facebook account where I shared that too, and now I just gotta scroll down to keep going, but I'm an idiot. So I'm paying attention to anyway. Got me. Well, I'm all butt hurt. I can't wait to get that cocksucker. If you ain't got a relationship with God, you need one. I need one.
Years, so there's just so many emotions. I can't wait to see him, but I have to pick up his mom. to get him. And I'm kind of nervous. I'm like, damn, is she even gonna like me?
I got my mom name right here. This is also
the learning curve, guys. Bear with me.
That's for my mom. Gotta get mom's approval. You know, without mom's approval, I don't know how this will work.
I don't want to find friends. I don't want to talk to you, fuckers.
That he's going to be who he say he's going to be for you and for Myla. Because he's coming in as a father figure for her. So this is kind of a problem.
But my life, I've had a buddy since I went to kindergarten with. Me and him went to kindergarten together, and he's been holding a grudge against me since I beat him up and stole his fucking Pac-Man crayon and box. No, it was Pac-Man, trust me. He'll tell you. Anyway, if you're on Shit Talkers, you can see the comment.
I hope so
too. Alright. I'm going to cut loose on here and end this video. And if I find a better one, I'll get it going. This is done run fucking 6 minutes long. It'll take 2 weeks to fucking download. Or I could just edit it. Yeah, I can edit. I'm an edit genius. My son is an edit genius. Pardon the English. Start to get aggravated with this. All right, I'm ending the video due to anxiety. This is Chad with Chad kicking and signing off. Like, subscribe, and share for more content and daily videos. If you don't like Chad, you don't like America.